is Como and Nara. We're about to rock that Locks Fuck You off of We Are the Streets. So Nara go kick it off. The CEO of True Rebellion Onslaught go kick it off.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay.
And if you don't like this, fuck you.
Alright, check. Okay, check this shit out, really, girl. Okay. This shit can get on. Okay. Here it go, check. Yo, check. Hey yo. Fuck you. Here it go, check. Hey yo. They say, get in where you fit in, so I'm aimlessly wandering. And ain't nowhere like that, ain't nowhere I fit in. Never will be, cause I ain't pandering. I'm trying to get that change, no panhandling. But yo, really, it's not mattering. Cause you know, man, these foes just scattering. So, yo, you know this dude from Maryland. Trying to make a shit worldwide renowned. So you know that, regardless of what, I hold the town. Yeah, for the town, hold the crown. You know me, man, ain't no limits and I don't know no bounds. But shit, you know, I'm trying to be more prominent. Cause hustling is in my jeans, but then again, some was pocket land. And I don't feel like that's good enough. So you know me, man, I'ma not be putting up with this position I'm in. So you know I'ma be getting it in until I'm having more digits to spend. And it ain't about the cash itself. It's just certain questions you gotta ask yourself. Like, are you happy where you are right now? Or are you ambitious and wanna get farther around to a place called the road of success? And you know what, yo, you know I feel blessed once I make it there. And nah, this life God ain't make it there. But you know he just wanted to make you aware that you gotta fight hard for like everything you get. And I will do that, man, forever. And the grit that's inside me will make me stay rugged, never soft. And you know me, man, I'm a motherfucking boss. I had to earn the right, and you know me, yo, I had to earn my stripes. Sometimes in life, you never know what's gonna come and go. But like, one thing I know is nothing is easy and nothing is handed. That's why I know I don't take nothing for granted. Some things, yeah, you think I be damaged. But nah, at the end of the day, I still manage. Yeah, I'm trying to be seeing that cash. I can't even whip, cause my ADD is so bad. But this okay, man, you gon' see me just pass any expectations that you even had or anybody did. Cause Nevada kid is trying to make his life a little more positive. Yeah, yeah, yeah. If you doubt it, fuck you.
Exactly. Fuck you pricks, we not down with those stupid clicks. But I ride for a true rebellion on a slotted homeboy. Y'all know y'all imitate fake imitation like soy milk. And you know we turn and broke things. We turn and pour stuff into silk. And y'all know that is some flashy material. But that's okay, I'm not here to live ethereal like Kazam. And y'all know I hit a grand slam every time I step up to the plate and the base is loaded. Y'all know y'all is like some rodents. And we gotta flush you down the commode. Because y'all don't belong in I load. Because you an unwanted peasant. And y'all know that your presence is never pleasant. And neither is ours if you dissing us the way we spin our bars. Because we not pushing the flashiest cause, it does not matter. I'm not here to be a Republican prick. Nah, I'm not here to talk about no Republican and Democrat shit. Y'all know I'm just here to bring it the way it's supposed to be done. And fuck you haters, if you hate me, Gnarl and Tim Slater. Because homeboy is running this game and True Rebellion is on its way. Y'all know, y'all, we is gonna be the new leaders. And y'all's gonna be our believers. Or you could be some dummies that's not following our cult. So go ahead and revolt. It does not matter because you're never gonna put us out. Because we can't be impeached like the president. And girl, I don't care if you think your pussy's the best. I wouldn't fuck you with the president's dick. Y'all know I'm always coming slip. Because I am that funny ass kid, that cat. Y'all know I might be a little fat, but I snap like a Kit Kat. Four pieces, and y'all know you ain't nothing but some feces. Yep.